Several CCSD employees could be losing their jobs soon because of full-time remote learning. District leaders say nearly 1,400 custodial, bus driver, and school police positions could be cut.